We are doing a program of increment and decrement operators. So let's start. Make a new file. Java class. So we are taking class increment and decrement. We are doing both in one program. So we are taking same name or short. Let's remove all this. So public static void main. Main string args, so what is that? What's this? Then it's and system dot println. We are these are the last lines, but we are writing here. And we need two statements. Four. So let's take now. We are taking four variables here. Int. That's why we are printing. We are using here four print statements. So one is a, and we are initializing here these variables, and int b we are taking this, then c, and the, all these are. So let's do work for increment and decrement. So here we are decrementing. Incrementing and decrementing. Incrementing, we are first incrementing and then it comes here, and decrement first. It will come and then we are doing afterwards, and this is before. Now incrementing C and this. So let's save this program. And run it. So here is your output. Oh, it doesn't showing any output because we didn't write anything in our print statement. So showing the program is successful but not showing anything because we didn't write in anything in our program in system.println. So let's write it now. Plus A. Here is plus B. You can take any alphabet because for ease I take an ABC. You can try few more programs for understanding all this. What is it? So let's save it and now run it again. So our build program is successful here. So let's see. I'm going to my repositories and adding this program. So we are choosing where our program are saved. Can get it. So these are our program and our last program is increment and decrement. So we are uploading these file here. Then updating this repository. So this repository is Java program. Here you can search for program we are doing. So if you missed the video or you are stuck somewhere, you can download this code and check your program with that. So that's all. Thanks for watching.